Four males and one female are in custody in connection with the assault of a female that has gone viral on social media. In light of this, police say they have launched a full-scale investigation and criminal charges could be filed. Authorities warn that they take this type of activity very seriously, and anyone found involved in this illegal act will be prosecuted.